Greetings from the International Space Station. Our crew up here just wanted to say happy Thanksgiving to all our friends and family who are down on Earth and everyone who is supporting us.
Thanksgiving is typically a holiday where family and friends get together. Sometimes that can't happen to physically be around each other, but today's age, you can virtually tie in to your family and friends.
And one of those big traditions is having a Thanksgiving meal together. And so we're going to celebrate that tradition up here, though our meal may look a little bit different. Don, if you hold the mic. So we've got a container here of all the things that we're going to enjoy on Thanksgiving. It is a feast. Let me see. We've got Brussels
sardines,
Brussels sprouts, butternut squash, apples and spice,
smoked turkey.
And smoked turkey. It's going to be delicious.
It's true, we have much to be thankful for. On a professional sense, I mean, there's not many places that you can be that you can actually lay on the ceiling, and this is one of them. We're thankful for zero gravity. It's fantastic. And of course, in a personal sense, our family, our friends, those that are lifting up prayers for us and have been, we're grateful for that. We're grateful for a nation that is a spacefaring nation that lets us live free, say what we think is important to say, and so many other things. So much to be thankful for in this season, to be reminded of that, to have a holiday that celebrates that. That's something to be thankful for as well. And so from all of us on the International Space Station,
Happy Thanksgiving.